Welcome back to the Squared Away Workshop. We're going to do a three-part series on some simple shop storage ideas. Hope you like them. Check them out. So here's my clamp storage. I wanted to ensure that I had room to add clamps because you can never have enough clamps. So each one of them has a slot long enough to add more clamps. Here's my trigger clamps, spring clamps, and we've got some C clamps held up by some dowel rods glued in with CA glue. So there's my clamp storage.